What's up guys, this is Mark from Aesthetic Progression, and in this video I'm going to share about some of the tricks on nutrition that will make your life easier, okay? So I am here on my lunchtime. I'm very fortunate that I get to work about half a mile from where I live, from my home. But so I get to come home for lunch. So even if you are busy and you know, if you live far from your home, this is a technique that you can always use to save yourself time and be more effective on your diet and nutrition programs, okay? So what you see here is three containers, and each container has a certain amount of foods, okay? Let's start with the blue one here. If you see, it's already packed. This thing has about 7 ounces of ground turkey and about 300 grams of maize, okay? 300 grams of like waxy maize. This one has again 7 ounces of ground turkey along with 200 grams of brown rice, and this one has about 150 grams of chicken breast, okay, with some gravy and homemade gravy with very less oil and fat in it. Okay, and the reason why I'm sharing this is every week I put all these, you know, this is only a three, I have a bunch in my fridge. I put different amounts, you know, depending upon my caloric needs, depending upon if I'm taking a lunch or as a snack or pre-workout or whatever, and I put it in the fridge. And what it actually does is it kind of like makes it easier. So every day when I go to lunch, you know, sometimes I get up late and I won't have time to put it in. If I had done this ahead of time, so all I have to do is take one from the fridge and just get going, you know? And a lot of the people don't do that. A lot of the people wait until the very last minute and then decide what they need to eat. But this way, you know exactly what you're eating, okay? Know exactly what's going in your body. Now, if I have a 30-minute lunch, and if I started weighing all these and putting it in, it will take time for me as well, right? So instead, I just take it out from the fridge, put it in the microwave, and you know I'm getting 7 ounces of ground turkey and 200 grams of brown rice over here. If I had to eat these, I would probably eat it by itself, chicken by itself, or with salad again. It's over there in the fridge. It's already cut, it's already weighed, so that's something that will save time and also makes it easier when you do these on bulk, okay? So it's something that you guys need to really focus on if you are doing following a strict diet protocol. Makes your life really easier. It's really fast as well, especially if you do a bulk again, and just makes everything easier again, okay? So old thing about being in a diet or, you know, being in a strict regimen or plan is making sure that it fits on your lifestyle and making it easier for yourself to achieve those fitness goals. So hopefully this video helps, guys. Hopefully you can plan ahead so that you can be on track and, you know, you don't like go sidelines and don't know what to eat and, you know, go out somewhere at McDonald's and start eating. So if it helps, make sure you click the like button and make sure you comment. You know, if you don't like, please also feel free to comment down in the comment section below. I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.